few different roses there. Many thanks, Mrs. H. And good morning to you. Welcome to the Sunday Shave. We're here again. I put these glasses on. I tend to use these a bit more in filming. Hopefully the frames are clear and they don't distract, especially from shaving videos. We'll see. Anyway, I may not use them all the time, but that's why I got them. Anyway, hope you're okay, keeping well, having a great weekend, and shaves, of course. So we're going to be using this today. So the gem bullet tip, the Micromatic, it's called gem Micromatic gold bullet tip, single edged razor. Them blades, I keep them, they're like a collectible. So take that out, put that one aside, and look at the condition. It's lovely, isn't it? Twist to the bottom to reveal. It's an American made razor, really nice. So in that I've got a brand new gem blade. There it is. Make sure that's sitting there. That's lovely. We'll just close it up. Simple as that, and you can see the edge there. So I'm going to use a pre-shave. This is the original cube by Phoenix Shaving. Shaving cream. Now, I'm not sure if I've used this. I've got an idea I have used it before, but this Mr. Knatty's Shave Care, moisturising and soothing, exfoliating and protective shave cream. Lime, basil and mandarin. I'm going to give that a go. That's in my bowl, ready. You can hear Millie. My own brush, DS Cosmetic, with a tuxedo synthetic PaulHFilms. And that's it. So we wet the face, pre-shave, and then we'll lather up. So nice hot water. All right. So Sunday. Just wet the base. This will darken your beard. You don't need a lot. That'll do. I just dampen the hands and massage it in. It's good with a razor like this because if you're used to shaving, as you'll know if you've tried these or you've used DE razors a lot every day, or that's your main shaving method format, these gem blades, there is PAL blades, but I think I prefer the gem personally. They are, as I say, when you're used to filming, when you're used to when you're used to shaving and filming your shaves with a D blade, these will feel slightly, because they're a more solid blade. It's an old, these are 1930s razor, so it'll feel slightly more, rougher, but it still shaves, you know, it would have been in its time, state of the art thing. Wetter. There you go. We'll leave that on. We'll empty that. So it will feel rougher, not as smooth. Rougher is too bad a word, really. It's not rough, but it's not as smooth as a DE blade that we're used to, shall we say. But once you get your head around that, it shaves perfectly well. So we're just wetting the brush. Lovely them, aren't they? In we go. I and as in just a touch of water, as in most creams, it's quick and easy. Oh yeah, that's a nice scent. Get in the mandarin and the sort of lime to my nose, not getting basil, but maybe that's, it does smell nice, so that the combination is lovely. Can't remember using this, but something tells me I have used it. I don't know, maybe you remember I have. I'll have to look at the channel. So there we go. Any plans this weekend? Or are you just chilling? Or maybe you're working, thanks for your service. Touch of water. Incidentally, if you're new to the channel, welcome. And thank you. And thank you to anybody who's been with me since the start, in the middle, or towards the end. Thank you so much. I was going to say something. If you're new to the channel, it's gone on my head now. I'll come back in a minute. Hopefully. No, it's gone. I hate that, do you? You're going to say something's gone. So we'll just heat up the gem. Micromatic 1930 single-edged razor. And first pass using the brand new gem blade. Here we go. Yeah, feels nice. That is excellent. You can certainly hear it. Well, that's what I was going to say. If you're new to the channel, isn't it? This type of razor, when you think about it, 1930s, different era, different days. Some things weren't as good. Other things. But absolutely fantastic, and it was the time of everything coming up, wasn't it? You know, like the great all the great Gillette razors were due to be built, and good things were to come shaving wise. Keeps lovely and clean. You can see the other side there. Rinsed, of course, well, you know. Oh, the light's gone. The show must go on. I think we're alright without it, are we? Yeah, it's gone. Yeah. That's good. You can't beat good planning, can you? Oh, lovely slickness. Wow. Well, we have got the pre-shave on that. And I was going to say another thing. This is a pre-shave soap, but I have shaved with this. When I first got it, I think I used it, and there's different versions of that. I have got them all, I think. Menthol, the ice. That's a standard one. That's lovely. Gather a bit more. So very, very smooth. Wow, that is nice. Didn't expect that again from, which is great. When you have something you don't expect to, didn't realise it was this slick and this nice scent. Because I like that mandarin and lime type scent. They're always nice. Okay, pass number two. As I say, the first pass, very smooth, very efficient. So here we go for the second. It's quite easy to find your angle. And as I say, I always think of the times when razors were made lives. I mean, I don't think this one, I think this was, judging by its condition, I think this must have been maybe bought and then hardly used or not used. But even so, you know, it's, which is great for me. But, this would have been the brand new state-of-the-art razor at the time. So there we go. Very nice. Pleasant. Caught there. I'm always careful after, when I've used these types of razors, of cleaning them thoroughly after, straight away, and then sort of towel dry them and then leave them open for 24 hours and then come again, towel dry them again, like polish them, and then put them back in the box. I have caught here. Don't know if it's showing, but didn't feel it. My fault though, giving it too much jibber jabber. Have you tried this Mr. Knatty's? Or heard of it? This is lovely. I know Andy, that does shaves, from down south there, Clacton. I know you've used it. I think I got it through seeing you use it. I think. Hope you're well, sir. Here we go, against the growth. Oh, another one. You can certainly hear it. Very efficient. Very efficient. Under the nose is good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I must say I didn't feel that. Real life shaving. Wouldn't be one of my videos, would it, without a spot of claret? Very, very slick though. That's what we're looking like after the third pass. So that means now 3, 2, 1, pick up time, baby. Yeah. Sunday lunch today, something very easy. Welsh beef burgers, made of Welsh beef. Beef burgers. Local bread, baps we call them, bams, whatever you want to call them. Cut them in half. Buns and obviously cook the burgers. I want to do some, so we'll have the bun toasted, and then we'll have the lettuce, and then the burger, then tomato, and then fried onions, and then I got a bit of mayonnaise, a bit of ketchup. I was going to use mustard, but I got this sort of hot sauce I've got, West Indian. Which is sort of piccalilli, mustardy and hot. So I'll use some of that and then put it all together and enjoy with some French fries. Really nice. So you go, pick up time. Depending on the weather, on how I feel, I might even light the barbecue and cook them on there. Because that really adds to the flavour, doesn't it? I cook them on coal, you know, coke. Sort of a a lovely sound. One good thing with this razor, this type of razor, you can hear where it's cutting. There's a bit more here, you listen to this. Perfect. Just a Lovely. Cold water rinse. Wow. Yeah, lovely. Here we go. Oh. Excuse me. So that's that. Very good. So I'm going to use I fancied a bit of bay rum today. So the nearest sort of witch hazel-y thing I've got to that is this medicated super hazel. It's down that street, you know, that type of, yeah. Very clovey. It's not my favourite sort of scent, but I really enjoy it. That's that. And then we're gonna, I've bottled this. This is the Virgin, what's it called? Pinaud Clubman, that's right. Virgin. Pinaud Clubman, Virgin Island, Bay Rum. It comes in a plastic bottle, but I've bought a lot of these on eBay or something. And I managed to get the label off the bottle and put it on here, and it keeps better, in my opinion, in glass. Sorry, I prefer it in glass. And of course, if ever the day it runs out, I can refill it. Oh, I haven't used that for ages. Lovely, smell that. If you like this type of scent. Nice, just a slight tingle. That's probably because of the shrapnel damage. And then we're going to finish off with Captain's Choice Bay Rum Shave Balm. Find the nozzle. We'll go with three pumps. Oh yeah, that's nice, nice change. Nice. That is nice. Important to do the ears, you know, because they're very lonely. And that's it, that's how we look. Very pleased with that, smooth and comfortable. Except for them couple of things with, they seem to have sorted, I think. So we've used the 1930's gem Micromatic single edged gold bullet, is known as, razor. Really nice with a brand new gem blade, worked nicely. Using a bit of history there, we've used the DS Cosmetic PaulHFilms synthetic brush. 2022. My own lather bowl. We've used Mr. Knatty shave cream. That was very impressive. Very, very slick. And the scent is lovely on it. Lime, basil and mandarin. This is a good pre-shave. Really helps. But it has been a slick shaving cream right through. Thayer's Welsh water to rinse, cold water. Thayer's Medicated Super Hazel, Pinaud Clubman, Virgin Island, Bay Rum, Cologne, Aftershave Cologne, and then Captain's Choice Bay Rum Balm. And that is lovely. Really nice scent in here now. Oh, there, it's there. Put a bit of styptic on them now, and that'll sort them out. Other than that, that's a lovely shave. Really enjoyed it. Thanks for your company. Have a great weekend. If you haven't any shaves, enjoy them. Stay safe and happy. And I'll see you on Wednesday for the midweek shave. So look after yourselves and bye-bye.